Welcome to Today in America.
In any construction project involving cranes, trucks, and heavy machinery, workers' lives are constantly on the line. And although danger continuously lurks around the corner, operators are tasked with performing jobs as quickly and as efficiently as possible. Naturally, the primary challenge for these workers is being able to do so without compromising safety.
Onboard safety and efficiency systems are as important to heavy equipment as speedometer and cruise control are to a car. They allow workers to be aware of their safety levels at all times and enable them to operate at full capacity within safe and legal boundaries.
Founded in 1988, Ascorel provides solutions to distributors and OEMs around the world, such as anti-collision and zoning systems for tower cranes, safe load indicators for mobile cranes, and onboard scales for wheel loaders. The company works with major manufacturers across multiple industries, including construction, mining, firefighting, and more.
Yeah, Ascorel has three main branches of activities. The first one is Ascorel Scales, dedicated to the mining industry. The second one is Ascorel Construction, dedicated to the job site and the OEM market industry. And the third one is Ascorel Control, dedicated for aerial platform and fire trucks industry.
The products Ascorel designs and manufactures aren't typically covered by a single company. Scale manufacturers, for instance, manufacture only scales and scale-related products. This means Ascorel is more aware of technologies and can easily incorporate different systems together.
Companies come to us with specific issues that require electronic onboard systems. Our product offers them the possibility to increase the performance level of their machines. But our priority is to comply with safety regulation and give the drivers an easy-to-use solution.
When behind the wheel of mammoth machinery, such as a tower crane, it's crucial that operators are aware of their environment, whether it be neighboring cranes, nearby roads, or pre-existing structures. To assist them, construction crews often use Ascorel's anti-collision and zoning systems to help heighten their sense of awareness. Using a combination of slewing, trolley, and other sensors, cranes communicate via radio to alert operators of their proximity. On sites using mobile cranes, safe load indicators give a graphical representation of the safety level in three stages. Green when operating in a safe environment, yellow when approaching operating limits, and red when those limits have been reached. Safe load indicators enable operators to focus on their core tasks without having to manually calculate their operating limits, making their job easier, faster, and safer. Ascorel's onboard scales are used to improve the efficiency of the loading process in quarries by enabling operators to load trucks properly the first time. Drivers without a loader scale can't tell whether they are properly loaded until arriving at the weight bridge. Should they be under or overloaded, drivers would normally have to continue making trips back and forth or call the loader up to the weight bridge. With an onboard scale, however, operators know exactly how much their loads weigh, so they can go over the weight bridge, get their ticket, and be on their way. The scales do more than save time, fuel, and labor. They can also be used for process improvement and reducing environmental impact.
Having a scale on board of the loader is actually sizable cost saving. Not having a scale actually costs you money.
Ascorel also supplies complete control command systems used in fire trucks. The Ascorel system manages everything on the truck from the deployment of outriggers to the movements of the ladder. The system electronically ensures proper functioning of the truck, allowing firemen to be faster in their response time and more efficient in rescue missions. Ascorel intends to help prepare companies with integrating those technologies into their products by providing reliable, innovative, easy-to-use, and affordable solutions.